Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today I'm going to be playing Super Ghouls and Ghosts. I don't know if y'all know what this game is. It's only one of the greatest SNES games of all time, in my opinion. It was the very first video game I personally ever played in my entire life. I was like 6 when I first watched my mom play it, and she let me play it, so that was awesome. So ain't that epic. This is not a gem or junk episode, because I know that this game is a gem. Just take a look at this amazing opening cutscene. And let me turn the brightness down just a tad bit. There you go. Now everyone's happy. Except for them. Their life is about to go to hell. Here he comes, and he's gone. And there he is, King Arthur. Sir Arthur, whatever you want to call him. So this game is pretty much a sequel to that NES game, Ghosts and Goblins. And just like that game, this game's hard. And loud. Unless you're like me and you've been playing this game your whole life and you know the ins and outs of it, mouse, get out of the way. So yeah, I've pretty much, I've beaten this game a bunch of times. I know, I'm amazing, I'm epic, just kidding, no I'm not. But yeah, this game, to me at least, it's not that hard. Obviously, the first game, Ghosts and Goblins on the NES, is way harder than this one, but, you know, if you're a beginner to the Ghosts and Goblins series, then this game can still be pretty hard. Yeah. See, these chests right here that you have to jump to get, they are very important because you get armor upgrades and that leads to bigger weapons and like stronger weapons and stuff like that, so you need them. You need those chests if you want to make progress. Well, like, not really. I mean, if you want to go through this game with just the normal weapons, you can do that just fine. It's not impossible just with the normal weapon, but I'm just saying, if you want to have, like, some sort of fighting chance against this game, then, yeah, chests are very epic in that case. I like how you guys can just see my entire taskbar in the bottom. Oh my god. See, that's the thing. There's way too much on the screen! The game lag friend is like, oh, you should get OBS. I tried to use OBS, couldn't get it to work. Well, at least, you know, I tried, but it's way too difficult for me, you know. Having to set it all up. And I tried, believe me, I tried. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I killed him. That thing that came out of that box, it will turn you into some sort of creature, and you will not be able to attack, so that's really not good. Look how insane this game is. This game is nuts! I don't want to die, because we're doing good. I haven't even gotten to the first checkpoint. So I'm gonna go down there and see what's in this chest. Oh, yes. Yes, sir. And we've reached the checkpoint. As you can tell that by the time we're starting on the top, that means we've gotten to the checkpoint. That is a bear trap. You do not want to touch that, because it will bite you, and it's gonna hurt. A lot! So yeah, this game is awesome. I've been playing this game for literally years now. Years I've been playing this game, and I never get tired of it. It's just, it's one of my favorite SNES games of all time. Oh boy, here's the knife. This knife, I actually prefer the knife more than the bow and arrow, which is the thing I just had just then. Because it shoots faster, and with the upgrades, it is a beast. Pretty much. But obviously I don't have any upgrades right now, so we're just stuck with this little butter knife right here. But don't let that don't underestimate it. It's pretty epic. All right. Hopefully there's an upgrade in here. Yes. Watch this. Look at this. Check this out. Now it's a laser knife. And we're gonna get to the first boss right here. This game is terrifying in my opinion. Here he is. I think his name is Cockatrice, I think. And he'll be dead anytime soon. He lays eggs, or she, I don't know. They puke out eggs. And they're gonna die right now. Right now. Right now. Yeah. Epic! Hey, we got a life. That little boop means you got a life. It's like Super Mario Brothers. Alright, here we're on to the next level. I kind of don't like this level. This is the ship level. Sunken ship. Oh, voice crack. Sunken ship. That was a mean voice crack right there. Obligatory chest. Don't do that to me. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, you can turn into a hornet. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ghosts. 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 God damn it. I was doing so well. Ghost, go up! There's ghosts! Oh god, I'm being cornered. I might die. No, I won't. No, I won't. No, I won't. Watch this. Watch this. Oh god, I died. Oopsies. Yeah, they just throw so much at you that you barely have any time to react to them. But the good thing about it is that even if you die, you get to keep the weapon that you started with, so I can still have- Oops. I still get my knife. That is a bad weapon. That is the scythe. Don't get that weapon, unless you want to make the game as hard as possible. I might just get it later on, just, you know, for laughs. Show you guys how balls it is. Oh god, why do I always get cornered in this specific spot? This music is banging, though. Like, this game really Oh, I missed the jump. This game really shows off the Super Nintendo's capabilities! You will die if you touch that water, so... you will die if you touch that water, so don't do that. There's a trick here that I know! Oh, God! The trick. You can jump down there. Watch this, watch this. I'm gonna show you my skills. Bam. I'm good at this game, I promise. Please just let me get to the checkpoint. Just the checkpoint, that's all I ask. There's the baby ghost. Alright, we've made it to the checkpoint. This is the whirlpool of despair, as I like to call it. It's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. This is like one of the parts in the game that I hate. Not because it's hard. But because it takes so- it's an auto-skilling level, so it takes so freaking long. A cool thing about this is if you pause the game and unpause it, the sound of the whirlpool will stop. So that's- it's nice. Yeah, but like, this part of the level takes so freaking long. And if you die at the boss battle, you have to go all the way back to the beginning. Oh no. That's actually rare for you to get that genie guy with the normal armor. That's actually- oh god. Yeah, you know what? I'll get it. So that I can aim up at these guys. Because most of the enemies are going to fly up into the air and then swoop down at you. So you just shoot. That's what you do. You shoot. You get rid of that- those stuff right there. Oh god. Yeah, it's been kind of a while since I played this game, so forgive me for not knowing some stuff that you may remember. I just don't! Oh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no.
Please, I don't want to die!
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I just survived. Man, I'm just clutching so hard right now. Oh, this guy. is a cool guy. Oh god. But this game is fun as hell though. I used to play the hell out of this game as a kid. Or like when I was like 15. I'm 17 now, so you know, it's just nostalgia at this point. I think there's a chest. Yep. I don't want it to be some. Yeah. I don't want it to be something that I don't want. Because, you know, that would suck. Alright. Oh no! 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 I just lost everything. Oh, this is gonna suck. No! 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 Come on! Now I have to do it all over again. All right, guys. I spared you all the nasty details, and I got back to where I was. I picked up a different weapon, and we are good to go. Now, if I can just get through this part without losing anything, that would be greatly appreciated. Yeah, it's so stressful. It's like I'm gonna have an aneurysm. No, you're not gonna get me this time, buddy. I'm smart. Not really, but, you know. It just gives you points. Alright, so this is this boss that's coming up right here. It's one of the bosses I remember the most vividly as a kid. We got 2 minutes left to finish this. The reason why is because it's just so terrifying. You're gonna see in a bit. Watch this. I don't remember what it's called. It's some sort of sea creature. And it's terrifying. You just shoot at it very quickly. Make the game lag, you know. Hey, my game lagged, friend. Ha ha, funny. Come on. Come on, come on. Okay, he'll die any moment now. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. Oh man, I still lost my thing though. That's fine, who cares? Yay, we did it. We suck, let's go. I like this level, this next level, because it looks like hell. This is actual hell. This is Doom. This is Doom before Doom. Yes, yes, I will need that because I just remembered something in this level that absolutely sucks. As much as that combination sucks, I need it for one part. Oh boy. Because if I don't have it, it's going to screw me up on one part of this level. You're going to see it later on. I'll tell you which one it is. Oh god, that guy. I don't like that guy either. I like that fire dog though. It's pretty epic. That fire wolf. Oh god. Okay. This music though, man. Damn! Who made this? Who made this banging album? Alright. This fire dog right here. I hate him. You just have to lure him over here after he's done doing that. Make him spit over there. Hide over here. Move a bit over there so that he moves. And then you just gum down here and then you just kill him. 3 shots and he's dead. Okay, this part right here is kind of tricky. So you gotta hop over these little platforms. It's absolutely terrifying. One wrong move and you've screwed up. Look at that. Blood in a Nintendo game. You don't see that very often nowadays, huh? What the freak? Oh, I forgot about that one. That one kind of moves down now. That kind of sucks. What? Oh, okay. Ugh, well, I lost my superpower. But this is the part board that I was talking about. It's coming up. This monster screws me over more than any other thing, any obstacle, any boss, anything in this game. This guy right here is the main reason why most people probably didn't get to the final boss. I can't remember his name. I don't bother to remember his name right now. He is the most infuriating, just absolutely mind-bogglingly difficult enemy in the game. Once you start shooting at him, he flies into the air and he will try and dodge your attack. So unless you have the bow and arrow, you can't hit him for Jack. Look at what he does. Look at that. Now I have to go back to the beginning. All right, I'm back. If I die to this guy again, I swear to God, I'm going to light myself on fire. All right, here we go. Oh, this is going to suck. This is going to suck. Here we go. Okay, you know, I have a better idea. I have a much better idea. What I'm going to do is I'm going to move, and I'm going to go to the checkpoint part, and I'll kill myself. That way, I'll get rid of him. Look at this. Look at this epic strat. Bam. He's nowhere to be found, and I hate this part of the level. I hate this level, too. This part of this level. I almost hate it as much as the water segment in the second level. It's not as painful, but, you know, it's tedious, just tedious. I do love the effect, though, the rotating level, or platform, I mean. Alright, stuff's gonna start falling from the sky any second now, so you better watch out for that. Stuff is going to fall from the heavens any moment now. I forgot where most of the chests are in this level, so... Oh, there's one. What does it get? Oh, come on! You bastards! Oh my god, I'm trying to have fun with your game, but you're making me mad. At least I took my pill this morning. So scary, man. This is scarier than any horror movie I've seen. Like, this is scarier than Black Phone. Panic attacks. Alright, watch this. I don't know what those things are. They look like tribal native things. I don't know, but they're really scary, and I don't like them. They're the most ball-busting enemy in this whole game, because one, it's unpredictable where they're gonna fall from. Sometimes they fall from up top the screen. You can't really prepare yourself for something of that magnitude, alright? Especially when you're playing the game for the first time! Like, look at this. Watch this. This is hell. This is actual hell. Like, imagine how Doom Guy would fare to this. Oh, no. Oh, God. Okay, I'd rather take this. So, this weapon is the main weapon that you start with. The reason why I didn't just jump over it like most people would is because I'm scared of one of these guys falling on top of me as I'm jumping. So, you know, I'm not going to take that risk, and I'd rather just risk the weapon. Although, the boss right here is going to suck. Although, actually, this boss might be more scarier than the water boss, because just watch this. This is absolutely terrifying. Like, the music, and it's just scary, man. I played this game when I was 6. I know it's not that much, considering what kids play nowadays, but this was scary back then. Believe it or not, this was an actual why in God's green earth did I do that? Believe it or not, this game was scary at one point. Yeah, so, pro tip, don't jump on this boss. You just gotta be really quick and hit it in the face. This is so terrifying, man. Especially the music, man. Huh? Alright, I think it's gonna be over any minute now. Please, God, just... I'll hit it! Oh god. Oh no, they're gonna be falling from the sky. Oh, that's actually not good. Oh god, no! Why'd you have to do that to me? I'm gonna try again. All right, I'm back and I'm back with a vengeance. Look at me. I am ready to go. All right, watch this. Watch how I take down this guy. Anymore, come on. Oh, look at that. Yeah, he's dead. Yeah, you know, I'm going to show this guy no mercy. He is going to die tonight. Oh, that missed. I'm going to show this guy no mercy after what he just did to me back there. All right, you're done. Take this. Oh, well, he didn't die yet. Well, he'll die now. Die already! Oh, he's invincible when he's doing that. Oh no. Yeah, we're gonna move. Oh. Alright, we're good. He's gonna die now. Yeah! Oh, that's epic. That's epic. Now we're gonna go into deeper territory, literally, and we are in the belly of the demon, I think. That's what this place is called. Belly of... It's something about being inside a belly of a demon. So, like, demonic vor, I guess. And it's pretty unsettling when they do that rotating thing. Very scary. Scariest game of the year. Probably, I don't know. Whoa! Hey, those graphics don't look right on the teeth on the floor, like those things. That graphic doesn't look too right. Looks like something weird's going on here. Again, music is banging. Nothing about that has changed. Oh god, this fire stick is the worst thing in the game. When the freaking Game Grumps play this game, they're like, "Oh, that fire thing is the best weapon of the game." No, it's not. It really isn't. It's probably the worst weapon of the... Oh. Game over. Ha. I have 9 credits. Alright, guys, we're gonna give it one more go because I've kind of been recording for a long time. You know what? No, I'm not even gonna risk it. Like, that weapon is so unbelievably bad that I'm not even gonna get it just to show you how bad it is. If you want to see how bad it is, you get it yourself! I'm not putting myself through that hell again. Okay. Whew. Oh, I thought I was gonna get hit. This is really epic, though. I wish this game was a movie, like an anime. Actually, probably not an anime, because I really don't like anime. Yeah, that's something a lot of people don't know about me. I really don't like anime. Yeah, shocker. As someone who loves movies and barely loves TV shows, the only TV show I love is Breaking Bad. I really don't like anime that much. And it's nothing to do with the fact that anime is bad. I know there's a bunch... What? Oh. I know there's a bunch of good anime out there, like, freaking, I don't know. You tell me. Shoot. You know what? Just die! Oh, God! Oh, that nice, epic slowdown. Man, this game is way too epic for the SNES to handle, huh? But yeah, I know people are gonna be like, oh, there's a lot of good anime out there. Yeah, I know, but it's just that I've never been into it. I just smacked my head against the ceiling. Alright, guys. That is it for now. This game is so fun. If you guys want me to, I will continue to play it, but until then, that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you have a happy Halloween, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.
Thank you.